dice, sí.
Wait till we get close.
Get that sun in my face.
Sun help you.
Do I have it on the street? I get a little string in my hand. No, thank you.
Hey, how are you, Pancho Villa?
Good.
¿Habla español?
Huh? No.
No? No speak Spanish?
Not yet, no.
Let me show you something, buddy. You got a Mexican hat, you need a Mexican poncho.
Okay.
Here. A special edition.
That's all right. It doesn't, the color is not right.
We have different colors, look.
But yeah. I don't have any money now. I give all my money away. Oh. Maybe tomorrow I'll come by.
Mama pay for you.
Huh?
Mama pay for you.
Thank you.
You know what? Hey.
Uh-huh. I gotta go here.
Paletitas. Mexican candy.
I'm okay. You I've got $0.
Sure?
I just gave my last dollar for the watch. I'm the silver fox, and here I'm Pancho Villa. I'm loved everywhere I go.
Sir, can you have $1 on the food?
No, I spent all my money.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. You took all my money. I have no penny at all.
I'll give you your $5 back here.
No.
If I get a pair.
You owe me $200. So I can buy my baby food.
I could just buy the food too. That way I don't have to, that way I get my cash back.
But I want my change.
What do you mean change?
Whatever the 100 comes out to.
Yeah, yeah. I gotta get cash though to pay off the other 300 too, right?
Yep. Ooh, that's pretty, that.
Thank you. I bought it just today.
Don't have money. You took all my money. See, that is pretty.
Which one? The one she has
on? Uh-huh, the one she has in her hand. With the black flowers.
Mm. No, thank you. I have one already, thank you. I'm good.
She don't know what you said.
I speak better English than me. You get the passports or they charge you for the parking?
I'm sure they do.
Or do they just guide you in there?
You need to order me some glasses next time.
Did your prescription change?
You think I got the new ones for since the cataract. Wait till he tells you to go.
Mm-hmm. What's the C for?
Wait. Huh? I don't know. What does it mean that? I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Let me see your passport. Well, they're brothers. Look at them.
You'll just leave it down until we get through this. Yeah.
Are they trying to unblock the people without passports when they get in the asylum?
Is it?